Oh!
Embark on an expedition just by heading out through the gate. Or you can use the world map, whatever's easiest for you.
Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content. Is a mighty close-range weapon that can stun monsters with blows to the head. Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate. Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. Okay, let's get this expedition underway. Meet me at the gate.
Nothing can stop us. Let's look for the campsite.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you. You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters. You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map. Okay, now's your chance. Hurry up before you get noticed again. This is interesting. Let's report our findings to everyone at the resource center when we get back. You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice. You can assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map. Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Thank you.
Over here. Attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Get in there, Sarah. Over here.
Oh, yeah.
Over here. Over here! Over here. Over here! Over here. Over here. Over here. Over here!
I just love me some good fishing.